Okay, so there are many part of plants. I'll discuss from seeds to the all part. So you can see here, I have opened it in my pen. I could have written it on board, but it is better by watching some picture. It becomes easy to understand. So we will learn by watching picture, right? So you can see here on my screen. These all are seeds, right? This is we call this seed. You can see there are kinds of seed. Even I don't know that all. I can see many of type kinds 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So basically, seeds are those that we use to eat or we use to show it. So by showing in the soil or field. It grows and we cultivate that later on. Also, this is seed, and that seed I want to write the name. This is called seed, right? These all are seeds. This is seed. Okay, and that seeds we grow in the field. So you can see here, this is soil, right? This is called soil. So that soil we use to sow the seeds. Show the seeds means when we put seeds in the soil, that process is called sow, right? So we sow the seeds. So we can say farmer sows the seed in soil. Right. Farmer. Sow the seeds in the soil. So you can see here, this is seed and this is soil where farmer put the seeds into the soil. After putting it, just cover it by the soil. So it is completely covered. And then thereafter, we water it or farmer water it so that it has some moisturize. And then thereafter, we can see here, this is called a sprout. So once very small, very thin, very tiny, tiny things are start developing from the seeds that we called right. That we called a sprout. So we can see here, this is a sprout, a sprouted seeds. So it is called a sprout. When very small, tiny hair grows from the seeds, that is called a sprout. Right, these all are small, small, tiny, tiny. It is a sprouting, so we can say a sprout. And when after a sprouting, we water it or farmer watered it, so finally it grows. So these are small plants, very small plants. It is called seedlings. These are called seedling. So you can see here, very small plant that is just started growing, developing. That is called seedling, right? Also, you can see this is seed, and that seeds we need to put in the a small hole of soil. This is soil, putting in a small hole, and that seed after few days it will start a sprouting. A sprouting means very small tiny hair start developing from that seed. So this is called a sprouting. And then when it grows, very small plants, these small plants are called seedlings, right? So seed, first we sow it. We sow it in the field, in the soil, and then it sprouts very tiny, and then it start developing. It turn into the leaf, a small leaves, right? So this is called seedlings. And then when we go to the big tree, so we can see here, this is a tree. So I'll discuss the all part of this tree. So let's say this part of the tree, this part that is upper on the ground, this part is tree is called shoot. This is called shoot. This is called, this part is called shoot, the upper part, and the lower part, this is called that is under the ground. I'm talking about the part that remains under the ground, we don't see it. This is called root. We all know, mostly people know this, right? This is called root. So we see the upper part, it is called shoot, and the lower part, it is called root. Now this part, that part we are seeing here, that part, right, this is called ground. So this part, this part is called crown. This is called crown. It is important to understand all this thing. This is called crown, and this part is called trunk. This one is called trunk, the heavier part, the that is the main part of the tree, that is called trunk. And this part, right, this part we know all, we know, but let me type, this part is called branch. Right, so this part is called branch, this part is called crown, the under part it is called root, and this upper part is called shoot. Right, and this is called branch, and the very thinner part of branch, very thinner part, you can see here, very large part of the branch, this is called twig. Right, it is called twig, the very large part. Right, this is called twig. Very thin, very large part. And this part is leaf. We all know that. This is called leaf. This is leaf. Right. So I think there is no other part. There would be some internal part, like by this leaf, at the, you know, presence of sun, the all plants, they do photosynthesis process. By photosynthesis process, they make food for it, right? There is a stomata into this leaf. So in that leaf, there is a stomata. By that stomata, they make the food for the whole plant. So now again, I want to repeat. This is seed, right? एंड इस सीड को हम बोते हैं, सो दैट इज कॉल्ड सोयल. जिस सोयल के अंदर हम रखते हैं बीज को, दैट इज कॉल्ड सोयल. और जब ये ग्रो होता है, हल्का हल्का, बिल्कुल हल्की से निकलना शुरू होता है, दिस इज कॉल्ड स्प्राउट. और जब छोटी पौधा होती है, बिल्कुल छोटा सा, दैट इज कॉल्ड सीडलिंग. एंड now let's take example of big tree. So the lower part that remain under the ground, it is called root, and the upper part that is upper the ground, that is called shoot. This is called branch, and this part of the tree where it is with the combination of branch and leaf and twigs, these are called crown. And the main part of the tree, this is called trunk. Very large part, very large thin part of tree, the branch, it is called twig. And leaf, we know all. Leaf is very important for the tree. That it basically helps tree to make its food. Okay. So I think it would help you to understand the all part that a tree has, right? So thanks, bye.